PVD coating is taken place in a vacuum chamber by process of evaporation. Titanium is vaporized through magnetron sputtering or multi-arc. Our facility is based on a multi-arc. The positively charged titanium ions are mixed with nitrogen, argon, acetylene, or oxygen gas to form a plasma. The positively charged titanium plasmas are attracted to the negatively charged workpiece, thereby forming a thin and uniform coating on the piece.